Oh, hey guys, it's Jeff Lafferty, and it's time for another Artcast. And I tell you what, this one's episode number 45, I think. And I just, sorry, my chair's squeaking, but I just recorded a whole show, or at least half of it. And I realized I hadn't pushed the freaking button on the camera. It wasn't on. So that is a total bummer. And I always hate when I have to do this over, because it's like I start to like wonder if I've already talked about this in another show, or if it was just the show I just messed up that I was talking about it. And it's just always a big debacle. So anyway, sorry about this. This one might be kind of short because I feel like I've talked out already. Anyway, I'm doing, how's everybody doing? I think it's Wednesday for you guys. And, it's Tuesday for me still. Late night podcast. It's so quiet at night. I notice that when I record during the day compared to at night. Boy, it's just like super quiet and I get a really nice recording at night. Out a little bit bigger brush to get these blacks filled in. Jeff, I'm doing James Garner here. I don't know if you guys can tell that or not. Hopefully you can, or I messed the portrait up, huh? But yeah, he died a couple days ago, I think. Or maybe just yesterday, I'm not sure. I heard about it yesterday, though, at the end of the day. And, I don't know, I always liked James Garner a lot. When I heard it, I was kind of like, it was just the first thought in my mind, was just like, oh, I should do a piece of him, you know? And, I always really liked him. I liked him in Rocket Files. I really liked him in Maverick. Even the Maverick remake. Mel Gibson was pretty good, and I don't know, support your local sheriff. I liked him in the Doorstay movies. He's just a cool guy, and I never get the chance to do these tribute pieces like I did one of Ralph McQuarrie. I think I talked about that on this show already, and that was just a commission somebody asked me to do, and it was really cool because it was, you know, right around the time he died. And just kind of, you know, get to go back and look through all the artwork when you're looking for the reference, and, you know, just like when I'm looking for reference, I tend to read a little bit more and found some new stuff out about him, and I don't know, I really dug it. And anyway, I thought I should do this. It probably won't sell, but that's fine, actually, because I think art should be not always about selling. And I had a pretty good week this week, so if this one doesn't sell, that's going to be okay. But, and then I started doing this one smaller, too, and I just sketched it. Here it is, actually. And I trashed this piece of paper, and then I was like, I want to do this one big, so I just sketched it again, and went bigger. But yeah, I think this, he's Maverick in this one, but he might be a different, movie though, because he was in a few westerns. It's actually a little wet still. But I went on the Artcasters group on Facebook, which all you artists out there should come join, because it's a group I started and it's pretty cool, and there's a lot of good artists in there already, and I think the more the merrier. But yeah, I'm amazed how like everybody's just taken to it, and you know, everybody's just like in there talking and having a good time, and it's really cool, and everybody's posting their videos and stuff and sharing videos. Just what I kind of wanted to happen, so that's really neat. But anyway, I went in there a little while ago, saw that Dave Gaskin actually did a James Garner piece also. And boy, man, that sucker is awesome. Looked like a smaller piece probably, but I don't know. It might have been bigger. But it's like in blue pencil, and it was when I saw it, I was like, wow, that's just the refinement in his pencils is so beautiful, you know. Everybody should check it out. I'll try to remember the link to it. But anyway, I didn't really have much of a topic today. And I went to, my email and my YouTube videos, and I looked around for some comments or hoping there was a question somewhere I could answer, and there was nothing. So, and then I thought, well, maybe I should just wait and record this tomorrow. And I thought, no. I'm not going to do that because it's just so stressful if I don't have it recorded the night before or something. It's just such a pain in the neck. If I got to record in the morning first thing, and also usually I don't even have a piece going at that point, so I'm still trying to find reference and all that kind of stuff. It's just like, ugh. And then, you know, it takes a while to render these things and get them up on YouTube and all that. It's a process. I mean, you know, these 45-minute videos, they take a while to render in, like, Sony Vegas, and that's the editing program I use. And also, just to upload to YouTube. And you just never know. Sometimes, like, YouTube's really good, and it'll upload in, like, 45 minutes, and then sometimes, you know, like, I had one earlier, well, not this week, I think it was last week, and I just was like, oh my god, it took like 3 hours to upload for some reason. It just got to 95% and just stuck there, and it was just taking forever. I was going to say, actually, that if, you know, you guys, I don't know where, you know, everybody follows me different places, I think, and gets their stuff different places, but I mean, especially like DeviantArt, I don't always make it to DeviantArt to post the videos. If you really want to follow me on DeviantArt or something, the best way, if you really want to follow me, is just honestly just to go to my site and subscribe to my mailing list. Just go to the site and there's like a subscribe button to the right of everything. JeffLafferty.net is my site. And just subscribe, and then every time I post, I just send out an email that says, hey, it's not like a big spammy email, it just says, hey, there's a new Artcast, and that's pretty much it. And then it's like, if you really, you know, want to keep up with it, that's the easiest way. If you do that too, maybe I'll promote my mailing list a little bit. It's like, I got it set up like automatically on there to, it gives you like a coupon for my store, like 15% off, just like, you know, whatever the heck you're buying. So, there's some incentive if you need some. But anyway, I said that because on Monday, man, I just had so much to do, and so many people were messaging me, and all this stuff was happening, and the Boba Fett auction was ending, and I just was like, I just had a million things to do, and I just couldn't, I got the video up on YouTube, and I shared it on, like, Facebook, Twitter, and whatever. But the thing is like, you know, when you share on, I'm just going to rant a little bit, but if you share on Facebook, you know, you only, not everybody gets those notifications either, you know. Facebook only, you know, sends that out to, like, whatever. Like, I've heard, like, 10 or 15% of your, you know, followers, so it's not a very reliable way if you really are caring about, you know, catching it. Interesting, I think I hear a raccoon outside. At least hopefully it is. Hopefully it's not a person. Okay, guys. Sorry I'm back. I had to stop recording for a bit. There's something outside my window. I think I'm going to actually just call it that a show, and sorry it's so short today. I just, I don't know, I'm just kind of tired and scattered, and I can't think of what else to talk about today, so hopefully, I don't know, if anybody's got any questions or something, you could just leave it in the YouTube comments or something like that. Might be a good time to do it because I'm kind of... at least tonight, just having kind of a hard time staying focused and stuff, so this piece will be up on the website and on eBay probably tomorrow, or you know, today if you're watching this. Anyway, that's it. I'll see you guys next time.